Welcome to English at the Movies, where you learn American English heard at the movies. Red Notice tells the story, in a funny way, of a plot involving two of the world's most wanted criminals. International law officers have placed a red notice on them, meaning they must be caught. John Hartley is a law enforcement agent on the case. He teams up with world-famous criminal Nolan Booth to arrest the world's biggest art thief, Sarah Black. Listen for the words, 5-second rule.
How's it going with your partner in crime?
5-second rule.
What do you think 5-second rule means? A. Everything is under control. Or B. Something is safe if it is picked up within 5 seconds of falling. Listen again.
How's it going with your partner in crime?
5-second rule.
The answer is B. People usually say 5-second rule in relation to food. It suggests that food that has been dropped is safe from germs if it is picked up within 5 seconds. It is not a serious rule and usually said as a joke. And that's English at the Movies.
See? Easy peasy.
I'm Dorothy Gundy.